In 1924, at St. Peter's Cathedral in Rome, an American priest, Patrick Joseph Hayes, then an archbishop, was elevated to the College of Cardinals. On his return to his native New York, a prince of the church, Patrick Cardinal Hayes took up the duties which brought him wider prestige and influence. For 14 years, he served his people and the nation. This is the most recent picture of the 70-year-old cardinal who held spiritual sway over more than a million Catholics.
Through the sunny streets of a hushed New York, with a mile-long procession, with thousands bowed in silent prayer, the head of the Roman Catholic Church in America goes to his last rest. The body of Cardinal Hayes lies in St. Patrick's Cathedral for the solemn pontifical mass of requiem. In the procession come cardinals, archbishops, bishops, and leaders of the church and government. Brothers of the monastic orders in America, statesmen and politicians, united in a common tribute to a great leader of the church.